Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah!
Well, what's happened is that a young asylum seeker has arrived in Ireland, found with just a copy of the Quran and no English, not aware of where he was. And instead of following the appropriate legal processes, which are established in our country and across the EU, our government has chosen to put him in prison.
I think anybody who heard what happened to Walli was shocked and appalled that somebody so vulnerable would be put in the situation where they were put into a prison, where they were going to be at risk, and then to suffer such a barbaric attack and to be put back into that position once again. I think anybody with a heart knows that that's wrong.
Walli was not looking for a prison sentence. Walli was just looking for a better life, which he desperately traveled, not knowing where he would end up, but find himself that he ended up in a country where he didn't even had any idea. So I just want you to help me shout so that the minister can hear me, so that Walli should be here within 10 minutes. Free Walli Ullah!
Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah! Free Walli Ullah!
He's a refugee. He's fleeing for his life from Afghanistan, the place in the world that actually has the largest refugee population, a place that the EU and the US are deeply complicit in the absolute destruction that is happening in that country, particularly in South Afghanistan. Where
he was in prison in Cloverhill and got caught up in a riot amongst criminals and was injured and was taken to hospital. He should not be in Cloverhill, and he should be able to leave prison and present his asylum application.